There's now a $10,000 reward after someone cut a hole into the wall of a Goleta store and stole 11 guns. You can see the hole in Goodland Guns on Hillister Avenue. Detectives say sometime between late July and early August, someone cut that hole, got inside, and took off with the 5 pistols, 4 shotguns, and 2 rifles. Anyone with any information is asked to call Santa Barbara Sheriff's Office at 805-681-4150. Katie Johnston for CDSN Los Angeles.